All right, for lunch today, Subway sandwich. I always go with turkey and cheese. Classic, can't go wrong. So for lunch today, I have a wrap. Delicious. So you think I'm pretty? Let's see. The question is it this way or this way or both? This way is probably longer. We'll measure both. Let's see. Of course, I always love to bring awareness to this condition. I have a condition called BFAM. BFAM is a super rare genetic condition. I've had it ever since I was born. I've seen a ton of doctors, even thought about getting surgery, but you know, it's just something I have to live with. And for those who have never heard of BFAM, BFAM stands for big ass mouth. Yeah, actually I do, especially like if I'm really hungry. And actually it's funny, I'm really hungry right now. And like all of a sudden it looks like, not again. Hi, I wanted to address this question because I've been getting it a lot. I have what's called scallop tongue or wavy tongue. In my personal case, it was caused by really, really, really high levels of anxiety for many years where I wasn't taking care of myself at all. You probably see these indentation marks. That's literally from biting down so hard on my tongue due to anxiety, I caused permanent damage. I also have permanently damaged my fingernails from biting them so hard for so many years. And just a friendly reminder to be kind to one another because you never know what someone else is going through. And if you have anxiety, please talk to someone. All right, it gets better. Love you.
Did you find it? Did you find it?
Did you find it?
Did you find it?
How about now?
Okay, why does everyone keep asking me this? What's inside my mouth? My mouth. My cheeks, my teeth, and my tongue. I'm not like storing weird shit. It's my cheek. It's my cheek.
Really well, actually. Donut?
Mmm. It really doesn't. Like, a lot of people ask, like, does my mouth hurt? Like, does it hurt me? Like, am I in pain? No.